This Spittlure Frogfish puppet can be found at fuzzywuzzyanipals.com. Ever wanted a really funky and fun-looking fish for your stuffed plush animal collection? Well, here is a very unique fish for you. It is called the Spittlure Frogfish. This particular frogfish is also a puppet, so he would be a great teacher for kids who want to learn about marine life or just get told a funny story from a funky looking fish. We are sure with your imagination and this cute fish together, there could be some wild ocean adventures. This plush puppet fish is 15 inches, so he's pretty big. But that just makes him all the more lovable. He has what looks like a cow print all over his body. His spots are reddish and his background is white colored. It gives him a friendly look. Also, he is made by Sonny and Company. That makes quality toys. You will be very happy when you see him delivered to your door. This cool stuffed plush fish has a lure just like the real ones. It is like this little fishing rod with a lure or chunk of whatever fish would think is food. Real frogfish use this to lure smaller fish in close so they can grab them for lunch. We are happy to say that none of our stuffed plush animals would ever play such a sneaky trick on another animal. Guess it helps that stuffed animals never have to eat. If you think you would like to have this handsome fella to join your stuffed fish family, be sure to check him out at fuzzywuzzyanipals.com.